I don't care about the story. Like, I did a lot of wrong things happened to me, but this is exactly how I pictured it, sitting in my jail cell. I wouldn't change a thing that has happened to this day. I would not change one thing. I do not care. People can say what they want about me. They can call me a felon, a high school dropout, college dropout. I don't care, because I'm doing what I want to do in my life. And you know, that's, I owe a lot of that to Devin's death. And I know he's proud of me. And that's why I don't seek the approval for anybody else with anything that I do. People can judge, people can say this, people can say that, but I made it to where I want to be in life. You know, I'm in school, I'm getting a degree. Yeah, I made a lot of bad decisions, but so does everybody else. I don't feel like people should judge other people just because I sin in a different way than you do.